tag match.
Tag team titles on the line, and we're looking at two of the best today's tag team division has to offer. Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is. Well, if you've never seen a tornado tag team match, get yourself ready for absolute mayhem, because that's exactly what this is going to be.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 350 pounds, Nick Jackson and Matt Jackson. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions.
Oh boy, look at the gold! This should be an outstanding match!
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? This is gonna be good.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Done.
What an amazing force was behind that slam.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
And there's the face buster.
I don't remember the last time he ever...
And here's an early cover.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Watch out!
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, he's in trouble now.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
You don't see that move every day. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, I think this man means business.
And he reversed it.
Good move.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack.
You have to wonder how much more. We got to cover.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He can end it here.
Right now.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Good grief!
Finisher! This match might be over.
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe. When this guy's on,
that shot of him off the top rope onto the floor below.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Wow. He's still down after that. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. Oh, look at the emotion.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Whoa! He's measuring.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, reversal. Oh. I think he's through playing around.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
The challenger not looking good right now. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Yeah, they can fight all over this arena.
For cover here. Man, you might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother will recognize him.
How are these guys doing with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Bringing it back into the ring. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. This could turn real ugly, real fast. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Hey, he's going for it again.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
That was a heavy shot.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Turtles down. Championship on the line.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Yeah, I hope it works in his favor.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look at this. Could it be? Watch it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to.
Will it be?
One, two.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
I don't know if we've seen that. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. He's too busy bragging and boasting.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this tornado tag team match.
These teams really put it all on the line in this